Booster coming in hot for Booster Catch.
We're going to ignite 13 of those Raptor engines, and this view is incredible right now. You can see how fast this vehicle is moving on the left-hand screen.
Landing burn has been ignited. We're now down to 3 Raptor engines. We can see those chopsticks now in the air.
Megadilla has popped the booster.
This is absolutely insane. On the first ever attempt, we have successfully caught the Super Heavy booster back at the launch tower.
What an incredible view!
Are you kidding me?
Dan, wow. I don't know about you, but we're losing our stuff
up
here.
Guys, I'm sorry. Like, even in this day and age, what we just saw, that looked like magic.
Wow.
Dan, you must have been insane. We are still going wild over here over this.
Folks, this is a day for the engineering history books. This is a live view of the Super Heavy booster as it has just been successfully caught back at the very same launch tower that it just came from. Dan, I love this. You are reflecting exactly what everybody else here in Hawthorne, except maybe a little bit more because you got to see it with your own eyes.
How was that?
We got it. Well, I mean, I can't even describe that. Oh, by the way, ship, main engine cutoff, ship's in orbit, but I am like shaking right now. That was...
Yeah, it